hustler and the swagger of a college kid. Allergic to the counterfeit.
He's basically controlling it from back there.